Takže bežíme?
Bežím.
Akcia, dobré.
A Rastičko nebude proti tomu nič?
Nic. Že ho bude rád.
He's out and I said left or right, uprising they are, left or right. Hello, hello, well. Original chronic say, come follow me now. Boy, and I say, here comes trouble, here comes the danger. Uprising day, I welcome the Rasta youths. Iza, it's the original chronics representing Uprising Festival for years and decades. Ratis lava, lava out there.
It's a summertime affair. Shock it.
To every reggae fan, all I can say is keep the music alive, you know, and love it, because it's the music of soul and the music of message, you know what I mean, as well as entertainment, eh? KRS One used to say edutainment, you know what I mean, definitely that's what reggae music is, always.
Now if her daddy's rich, take her out for a meal, and if her daddy's poor, just do as you feel, it's getting down the lane, and even though the speed limit is 25, and when the sun goes
her on off her body with a caramel skin. I'm a smile at her, she looked at me and gave me a grin. I'm an offered her a drink and she said juice and gin. And as I whispered in her ear, I asked her, how you doing? Where was it that I resided? And I told her Brooklyn. Atmosphere filled with romance, eyes were sparkling. Just her voice and what she said, I let my poor head spin. Ragamuffin, shaggin' now with a musical swing. I say pretty little woman, sexy as can. Yeah, sweet as honey, sting like bumblebee. Shaggy say pretty little woman, sexy as can. Yeah, sweet as honey, sting like bumblebee.
We're in the summertime when the weather is high.
You know, little push-ups, little, you know, jump around and think about what I was doing 10 years ago and, you know, which was just nothing, really, you know what I mean? So I feel really blessed right now. I'm in Slovakia. I'm from a tiny island of Bermuda and I'm here in Bratislava and, you know, I just feel blessed.
I like it the way you see, you know, people together, you know, music, different type of artists. And yeah, man, I like the vibes. And this year, again, I came again and it was really a blessing and an honor to perform in a Uprising Festival, you know.
This is my fifth time of performing at Uprising Festival. I think they've had seven altogether and this is my fifth time. I was saying to Sveto earlier, I think I must be the artist has performed there the most amount of times. And I think he said Mungo's Hi-Fi as well and myself have performed the most times here. So yeah, it's five times and like every time it's always just like big vibes.
Veš čo, vystupujeme už asi piaty, myslím, že to je piaty rok a ak ne šiesty. Prvý rok sme vystupovali vlastne s Cornerstone Roots, ktorí sú tu zase po piatich rokoch. Dávali sme s nimi Hore Hrone, vtedy to vlastne celé vzniklo, tá pesnička. Ďalší rok sme vystúpali, myslím, s kapelou.
To už bolo s kapelou.
To už bolo s kapelou a toto je...
Toto je štvrtý rok s kapelou, myslím, a prvý rok predtým bolo...
Asi tak, no.
Alebo to... Tak, ne, už neviem.
Asi štvrtý rok s kapelou, alebo...
Štvrtý rok s kapelou
a... A predtým raz iba MC's.
Ale keby sme sa mýlili, tak sorry.
Jump, 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 jump
jednotku.
Spoceno.
Výborné, je to krásne.
Super sme sa vyskakali, ľudia boli super, čiže fakt, ešte sme teraz sme fakt úplne čerstvo a najviac vyhecovaní.
Eňo ňuňo.
Skončili sme pred 5 minútami, čiže fakt had.
Chali, pridajte niečo.
Ne, aby potvorovali túto krásnu akciu aj naďalej, aby ich bavila dobrá hudba. Aby chodili, aby Uprising mohol rásť, aby sme tu mohli hrávať častejšie, aby sme mohli volať, aby teda chalani mohli volať väčšie mená.
Hej, aby vznikalo viacero slovenských reggae kapiel, reggae projektov.
Budujme si komunitu.
Budujme si komunitu.
Takoj.
Toto je reggae, raga, danzo, represent. Big up všetkým, čo držia scénu nažive. Pozitív vibe na Slovensku šírime. Reggae, raga, raga, danza.
Scéna, no ne generácia prvá. Týmto pozdravujem Roba Grigorová. No teraz sme už väčší a sound máme ťažší. Reggae sa tu hráva viac, na to som ďačný. Je to pozitív vibe, tak nehrá. A to nie som sám, ale je nás veľa. Takže big up všetkým DJom a sound systémom, čo máte v tom srdce a ste tu už menom.
I am Janine, woman from Jamaica, humble servant of the Most High. Slovakia, it is a true pleasure to be here.
On the yard, St. Andrew Park, music a bubble, steam as a bubble, fun chalice a bubble from morning to dark, and a fire upon the fire.
I would want to encourage the people of Slovakia to do is to just maintain a calmness and a peace, even in the face of all the adversity, because the times that we are living in now, the intensity is getting greater, governments are falling apart, economies are falling down, a lot of people are realizing that, you know, a lot of it is an illusion. So in the midst of it, just maintain your calm, breathe deeply, and just always find something to be grateful for.
I would not be on the road singing. I would be home, comfortable in the mountains of Jamaica. But the message is very important. The message of peace and love and liberation, especially now when there is so much war and turmoil in the world. It is for I and I, righteous people, to stand up for justice.
Tell me when you're ready. You know this is Calibos Uprising Festival straight, you know. Bratislava, Slovakia. You know. Finally, the herbs go my road. Make this festival even bigger next year. Just keep coming out, like, you know, keep supporting reggae music. Because it's good vibes. You know, I just, again, I'm blessed to be here right now, so.
There's nothing like this sweet, sweet sensei. The first time me think a job was in elementary. Reach high school, get the herb in plenty. Life school, the blue is what I want to make me up. This was must be not empty. If it didn't come up, we got a concentrate. We stop you and pick up your mansion.
Keep getting this festival bigger, man. Every year it gets bigger, right? So, yeah, thank you to everybody out there, you know what I mean? Come out and, you know, enjoy the show and, yeah.
I want to see some hands like this in here. I want to see some hands like this in the air. Where the real warrior them there in Slovakia? Where the real soldier them there?
Soldiers are come, left or right. Hello, hello, left or right. Just soldiers are come, yeah.
Well, you know, I always try to check out the festival still. You know, because one of the greatest things is just the people. You know, and the beautiful things that, you know, them have to offer within them culture. You know, that is one of the beautiful things of traveling. And as an artist, they don't really get to see much. So, the least chance to get you have to try experience with people, you know, and the culture. So, you know, we like to watch local artists, probably the most. You know what I mean? Because everybody else is a fellow Jamaicans, and we're definitely going to support them. But, you know, it's very interesting to see the local people, man. You know what I mean? Just the whole music of Slovakia.
Writing a job plan, chronics can't do it alone. So I'm recruiting soldiers coming from the air and far. I should execute. Still I see I work, so we need Rastafari. Oh well,
yeah, I always have a message, which is always love, you know? Which is always, we have to remember that artists and music is really to spread love and to really benefit humanity. It's not necessarily for the stardom. So more time when you come and Chronics not feeling like a star, and I'm not really into being a star today. You know what I mean? You have to know, say, beyond all of this stardom and beyond all of this, you know, illusion, lies an artist who is a humble human being who makes music. You know what I mean? So we have to learn to love music again from a heart and soul perspective, not from an image and a sensational thing. It's a music and it's a vibe and it's love. You know? Yeah.
You know Jesse Royal, the royal one, say we wanna backbite us, hypocritical two-siders. We call them modern day Judas, spreaders of rumors.
Where do I find the energy? Well, to be honest, I'm actually sick right now. I've been sick for about 3-4 days. I've got like a cold. But you know, I'm a very natural person. I don't really take many drugs or drink alcohol ever. I've stopped smoking weed for a little bit because I just need to get my body back together. But I'm all about organic food and yoga and qigong. So, you know, that's where I get my energy. I draw my energy from the universe, from the atmosphere, and I try to harness the universal energy from the trees and just project it out on every show. Tonight we're going to change it up completely because it's a reggae festival and we're going to try and put more reggae in the set. So we're going to do a few, I'm going to change a few things around and do something exclusive for the set tonight.
Fill up the room with a white light from your soul shine. Sip on that rhythm, yes, I know me gonna feel fine. Pick up that pace with a nice deep on every bass line.
Love reggae music. Reggae music is soul, man. It's like, I feel like reggae music encompasses so many different styles. People don't even realize how important reggae music is. You know, without reggae music, we wouldn't have electronic music. You know, we wouldn't have, the DJ wouldn't be as revered the way it is today. MCs wouldn't be revered the way they're going out and like listening to music in a field with a big sound system. It all started in Jamaica. So without reggae music, without the Jamaican culture, we wouldn't have the same dance music today. So I have absolute love and bless for it, man.
Together we stand in the fight for the right to be free from the lies and deceits. Our brains have been washed, our souls have been lost. We will not back down or retreat. They will not give up, it is obvious. We will unite.
You know, for me, I just like listening to lots of different music. I like to listen to different genres of music. And also from films and TV, and I read comic books. Everyday life, you know, for me, music is everywhere. When I'm walking down the street and I hear a car drive past and it makes a noise that I kind of go, oh, I want to try and make that sound with my lips, and I'm like, and I do sounds when I'm walking down the street, and then lyrics pop into my head. I don't really know, it all just comes, to me.
A little walk around before, you know, like earlier, and we like the vibes, the people positive, you know. People approach us, you know, they say they love the vibes, they just love everything that I go on. Whole organization professional, you know, nice lake, different stages, dub area, you know, showcase area. So it's a nice vibes, people good, production team good, festival set up nice, we're just ready to go and mash it down, you know? Well, inspiration comes from within and comes from the Most High for the most part. Outside of that, just living in the world where there's problems, you know, people go through suffering, people have joy, happiness, sadness. So let's kind of draw and give and draw from the people pretty much. Outside of the Most High and inside. So it's coming from the people inside and the Most High. Three forms of inspiration.
Tonight, I don't know, I'll see what it's like over there. Because it's a ragga festival, maybe throw some more ragga jungle in there. I don't know, we'll see. I'll find out when I get up there and I have a feel of the crowd. You know, I've got different directions I can go down. Sometimes the crowd feel more classic, sometimes they just want it hard, pumping. You never know. We want to get bothered. I love using vocals if I can. But when you're DJing, sometimes vocals don't work. For the way drum and bass is, it's a force, you know? It's a dancing force. Sometimes vocals are not needed in it, you know? You just wanna just kind of drive down. And you use vocals as a kind of to lift you. It's difficult to describe, you know, but...
I feel great. It was excellent. In fact, I think it's the best I feel after a show at Uprising Festival since I've come here the first time. So, yeah, I feel really, really good, thanks. Keep up the vibes, Uprising people, because you know that Uprising Festival is holding up this thing in the Eastern Europe, yeah? They're really making a big statement here, I think, yeah? So... One, I say thank you to like Sveto and all of the organizers here, yeah, for keeping this event, because it's also generated a lot of business for myself. A lot of people from the surrounding areas, they see me here and they book me after these festivals as well. So I give thanks for that. I drink a lot of green juice, you know? You know, I drink a lot of juice with spinach, parsley, broccoli, cabbage, celery, cucumber, fennel.
My jsme Aeron Meet to Crew, to je moje tanečná skupina. Působíme na Slovensku, venujeme se viac menej tanečnému štýlu dancehall, hip-hop a Afrike se venujeme. Atmosféra na workshope byla úplně super, ľudia se bavili, viděla jsem ich, že se usmívali a prostě si to užívali. A to bol cieľ vlastne celého workshopu a som rada, že sa splnil. Chodím aj workshopy robiť po celom Slovensku, aj mimo Slovenska, takže teším sa na vás, na všetkých, na hodinách, na festivaloch, všade. Telefónne číslo vám nedám.
Clap your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. 'Cause I'm KRS and I'm on the mic and premieres on the breaks.
And if you think they can come and try to test it.
are you and your crew restless? And they think they can come and try to test this. What's the deal? Are you and your crew restless?
I man Mark Iration.
Don man saying, come for mash up the place tonight, even though rain fall, but it's a blessing from above all the time. See?
Well, here it comes in a different style.
One of the biggest sensation in reggae music right now. We are gonna do this and we're gonna film it. You are gonna be a part of this video right now. You ready? You ready? You're gonna be a part of history. It's never been done the first time alongside Chronix. Only in Bratislava at the Uprising. Put your hands in the air. Put your hands in the air.
But no Chronix, man. Chronix and we have a song together on my album. The album Chronix that I did with me and Sly and Robbie, you know? So, how are you with that? You know what I mean? I support Chronix, I support Protégé, the whole movement there. You know what I mean? It's a great, that's that young, great young movement that's coming out of Jamaica. They're educated, you know? They have the whole college backing. Just a different attitude, a new breed of reggae artists. You know what I mean? And with great message and very spiritual. Like it, love it. One of my favorite, you know.
Intuition, they pop on that bridge.
Oh no, now you like the crossing.
Intuition, they pop on that bridge.
Oh no.
It's music, you know. Music itself is an energy, is a vibration. You know what I mean? That's one form of music. Probably the first form of music before it turned into sound and sonics and all of them things. It's just an energy, you know what I mean? And like, the music provides its own energy. That self-sufficient thing, you know? Music is really what life should be like today. You know? It is the blueprint for how we should live. The music, it provides its own energy. You know what I mean? Because of the purity of it.
Yeah. We always play. We always... I don't think there's been a year that I'm not busy. You know what I mean? So, there might be a year that I only do small amount of shows in Europe, and then a year I do a lot in Europe, and then there's another time that I do Australia, I might do Asia, you know. I do a lot in the Middle East also, you know. And of course, when we leave here, we go back in, and in November, we're gonna take a little break, and then we'll go back in the studio, and then in November, we do all America and come back around again. So, I'm constantly, then we have Jamaica at the same time, so I'm constantly touring.
Grandma said today for you, tomorrow for me. That's when you're gonna see your real trouble for real. You cannot burn your bridge, no. No, come follow me now. And then you burn it when you are gonna walk. When you walk across the river in a dog, I said you burn it.
Well, that whole part influences me. He's a man who just loves music in general, you know. Some of my earlier influences, like as far as dancehall, I was like Supercat, Josie Wheel, definitely, you know. Them youth. And then you go back as far as General Echo. So there's a different vibe, you know, different artists. As far as reggae, Gregory is like my favorite. You know what I mean? Love Gregory from day one. He was one of the earlier people that really introduced me. Maxi Priest, of course, you know. So I started doing music by doing background work for Maxi Priest, you know. So, you know what I mean? But where I'm concerned, you have the dancehall level, then the pop level, then the reggae level, you know. So I do three styles of music. Yeah.
Chronix, yeah!
Build it up, just to break it down. Pressure pushing me from you.
Viete, boli tu minulý rok jedna slovenská skupina, také mladé chlapci boli. Tak pekne boli vyoblekaní, ne tak, jak tie černoši, ale také, neviem že, jak sa volali tie chlapci, ale veľmi, veľmi pekne hrali. No to, no a včera tie anglická skupina, to bol nádherný. Už len to, že mali ten pekný oblek, biela košela, kravata, veľmi pekne to bolo.
Gentlemani.
Asi, gentlemani.
Taking it straight, hold me close.
Funkcia, môžem povedať, hajzel Bobo. Tak. Hajzli mám na starosti. Hovorím, že takedy tak dobre ide, že aj tringelty mám. Tak dobre. No, samozrejme, teraz sa nedá, lebo ten blato, čo teraz... Ja. Pre mládež to je veľmi dobré, veľmi pekné. A ja si myslím, že asi ja som tu najstaršia celé tej.
You know, it's good to be here and to interact with other people and other bands. A young man came up to me and I don't know where he's from, but he said he hoped that his band could, they gone about 3 years, so he's hoping. I said, well, if you even do 5, it's good. You guys stick together and just keep playing your music. And you can do it just like we have done it. You can do it.
So Uprising Festival, Bratislava, Slovakia, much love, let's go!
Well, for me, as being here for the first time, it's a big discovery. I mean, not a big discovery, but a fulfillment, I would say. Being here, giving them the reggae music as they've been expecting it. You know, there had been some delays, but the moment we reached on stage, it was really the expectation they've been waiting for. So we give them full impact entertainment, and for me, it was really like it's great that reggae music is alive in such a way here in Slovakia. You know, so for me, it's like a prayer being answered for being here for the first time. And
yes, for me as well, same thing. Same thing. I mean, even the energy between us both, between Rebellion and UOC and Mortal Kombat, the show gets better and better, and every day is a new day, you know?
We must rebel right now, today. We must rebel, no time to waste. With a spirit of warrior, stand up.
Respect and honor, all the Slovakia Massif, much love in Nexus amount, seeing? We see each other a brighter day, seeing?
Aha!
Come on.
Blessed love, I am Jimmy Cliff and I'm saying to you, run!
Many rivers to cross, but I can't seem to find my way over.
My inspiration is from living my life on this planet, observing, absorbing all that's going on, my experiences and all of that.
Many rivers to cross, and it's only my will that kept me alive. I've been lit, washed up for years.
The sun is my talisman. The sun, you know, the sun is the life giver on this planet that gives us all life. And the sun doesn't shine for one person, it shines for us all. So the sun, wherever I go, the sun is there for me and for you and for all. In a world that there are so many, shall we say, disagreeable things or negative things, one has to strive to be positive, because that's what makes me happy. Trying to balance the positive with the negative, and that's what makes me happy, because we all want to be happy. And to be happy, one has to try to balance, find a balance between the negative and the positive.
Stay true, be yourself, you know, don't be negative, be positive. That's my overall message in all of my music is, I believe it's too easy to be negative. And a lot of artists use negativity as a power so that they can project, because it's also cool to be negative in a lot of people's minds. So I try to be positive and to try and bring positivity. Obviously with reggae music, being positive is quite normal. But in a lot of other dance music and a lot of genres, it's not normal. So I just try to project that, and you know, all the Slovakian people, stay true, stay humble, stay real, and keep the vibes, man, keep the positive vibes.
Love is the foundation.
Yeah, man, this is Uprising, and we're still rising, and we're still rising. So Uprising will always be rising. As Irishan Stepa say, and Dan Man say, so reach the show tonight, and next time, will be even greater and greater. Uprising Festival.
In the sunshine.
Slovakia. Bratislava. Boy! God.
Thank you. Okay, nice one. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
No 100% keď vy prídete aj ja. No počkajte, viete, jak to hovorí, že Božičku dnešný deň dal a zajtrašok nesľúbil? Tak to je. Tak.